And the green light is on, all locked away, set for the second last. Ready for a start, tricky race this. Set, away they go. Last out was Light on Tackle, showing good pace. Bombers Queen off the inside, away fast there with Don't Get Lippy and also Dee Dee's Charm. That run across them, Dee Dee's Charm, and led easily. Hurricane People settled third. Outside of Don't Get Lippy, well back was Estebar. Light on Tackle off the track, and Bombers Queen was shuffled back. They turn though, and Dee Dee's Charm's home. Five in front. Don't Get Lippy runs on into second. Dee Dee's Charm easily over Don't Get Lippy. Third to Bombers Queen, about six away, and fourth's pretty close. Light on Tackle, Estebar. Hurricane Pete ran last, and the race time is around 22.78.